excited. This is what we do before our football trip. Run around the parking lot.
And during Christmas or the holiday season, they have an ice skating rink. So down here by the water park, you go to the restaurant. It is actually up the stairs right there. We are going to go eat there in a little bit. You have yogurt and candy in the restaurant upstairs. To the left of the Thirsty Miner is the gift shop. One of the gift shops. This is one where you can get clothing and that sort of thing. Then you walk down here, you see the water park outside. Well, it's not outside, this is the indoor water park. And then you do go straight and you walk right into the arcade. You do have an upstairs ropes course. This is all of your indoor fun. You have indoor mini golf, rock hopper spring ride, laser tag, ropes course, climbing wall. You also have an unlimited fun pass, which is $23 per person per day, or $32 for your whole stay. That actually is a very good deal. And then there is your game card pricing and credits. This is the bowling alley. There is the rock wall. And your ropes course is up there in the sky. We also have a shooting gallery straight ahead. I told you. Oh, his name's Monty. You want to take a picture with him, buddy? Picture, you should say thank you. Have this indoor play area. It's like a little treehouse, you can tunnels, and it is winter time, so the outdoor hotel water park is closed. But I did just want to walk out and show you guys some of it. That looks like it would be really fun in the summertime.
Of course, they have this part closed down right now. The skating rink is on the other side. Now walk around and show you guys that in a few minutes.
During the summertime, you can rent these little cabanas that are by the water park. So I guess it's got like your own little area to come to, so you don't have to go back to the room. Okay, Johnny. I Walmart special, you know? Look at them. Aww. What's up? Oh, look at you. And then you fell. Bless your heart.
I learned how to do it.
Okay, do it. Good job. It's tiring, huh?
You're doing good.
I don't like skating, that's why.
Look at Johnny though. Look at him.
He's like,
I went around there with Cherry. Look at Tayshaun. My lower back is still clenched up from that.
That's what Shannon was saying. She was like, we're picking up Christian like this
the whole time. The person shutting the ring down.
What's his name, Michael?
Michael, yeah. Michael and Tayshaun. Last one's on the... on...
Hey Christian, are you excited about Dollywood? Why not?
Because Tayshaun hurt me.
Oh. Because Tayshaun hurt you.
He made me sad.
He makes him sad all the time.
He's okay.
Poor guy. Walking into Dollywood. The football team just finished a tournament and gonna see what the crowds are looking like the weekend after Thanksgiving. Fury next. Oh, the bat, guys! Tennessee tornado. We got one group behind us.
Thank you.
Ghost Rose in the front. There's his head, like right there. Walk-ons at most attractions here, but some waits are a little bit longer for the more popular ones.